Hello everyone, and welcome back to Wildermyth. I just spent an entire half hour recording an entire episode before I realized it was only recording the blue loading screen for some reason. It never actually switched to the game itself, so it's just half an hour of me talking at a blue screen. Well, I've loaded the previous save, because I don't feel that was fair. We did have some interesting moments. I made a mistake of splitting the party. So, Nardrin died, Baydellin and Bosch both lost a hand. Bosch's hand was replaced by a crystal shield. Baydellin just got a hook. But yeah, that didn't work out too well. All that happened because I tried splitting the party, and yeah, that didn't help. That did not work. So I'm gonna not do that this time, and we're gonna stay together. We're gonna stay together unless absolutely necessary. We're gonna build a bridge. And we're gonna remove that with our one legacy point. Oh yes, that's right. I did find out a point of legacy points. You can recruit people with legacy points. So you do want legacy points, or in case new people are available. And then let's just all scout this one area. We're only five people, so we're gonna stay together, I think. Honestly, no reason not to. Curtain, one or more enemies is on the march. How long Draven Army controls this tile? What? Okay, so I guess they already controlled it. Draven Ravagers. Okay, so we just lost that area. That's fun. Darkhawk's Mesa has been revealed. Let's go! Let's just attack this place, I guess. Notice how ordinary everything seems? Maybe Gladma Dam isn't as dangerous as we believed. Click. Creak. Crash. Not again. What was that? Where did Bosch go? Down here! I'm caught on something! I can't climb out! Clumsy lout. Okay, we'll get you out before you get yourself too twisted up. I'll climb down, help quick Bosch up. Let's take our time. Time for rope. Be safe and sure. May not like this, but we could use my dear darling Bosch to lure enemy in a surprise trap. Let's just use a rope. Make sure the knot is nice and tight. Tie it yourself if you don't trust me. You holding on, Bosch? I had to give him a satisfaction. Maybe! Ready? Pull! Ah! Hey! Whoa, I didn't realize I was that heavy. The crisis averted, all make ready for battle at Glamour Dam. Alright. Well, nothing amazing happened, so that's good. This is gonna be a challenge, though. True Gorgons are a handful. And we got some right off the bat. So, let's quickly infuse with that. Scalding Rain. Boiling liquid burns away armor and gnaws at the enemy's flesh. Oh yes. Oh yes. Get rid of that armor! Ooh, that's nice. That's nice, that's nice, that's nice. Okay, and then shoot that one! Kill him! There we go! That's what I wanted to see. Okay. And let's just move you up. And you up to guard him. Sentinel. And then I don't know. Stone tentacles. Ha! Good job. So, yeah, you don't seem to do anything with these. Like, I'm not. You're not the best mage, from what I can tell. You don't really do a lot. Whereas if you interfuse with those tentacles, then you can make a rock shield. So, yeah. Yeah, I don't know. Whatever. Whatever. Open the door. You can see Raccoon. And then let's just put you there. Sentinel. Da-da-da! Interfuse with that rope. And we can see another one. Great. So, why don't we, Silk step. Stay out of sight. Fine. There's just more than expected. There's just more than expected is all. Dang it. Okay. Well. Huh. Scalding ray. Aha! Just get rid of one. Perfect. Perfect. Phantom flare. Dang it. Okay, well that didn't work at all. Let's see if we can... Yeah. Just get rid of one. Get rid of him. Get rid of the problem. You have an axe that deals bonus damage to these guys. So there. And then, why don't we quickly swap you out? There we go. Oh, and you can do that too! Perfect! Another raccoon. Locked. 3 damage. Dang it. Well, that's not good. You can probably deal with that, though. Right? Yeah, there we go. Okay! It's not quite as compelling as what happened in my last attempt at a run through this, but, it works, right? It works. Let's just... Oh, wait, no, shit, that's a bad place. We do not want to be in that area. If we end our turn in that little swirly blue stuff, then bad things can and will happen. So, let's just infuse with that, I guess. Engulf him! Hobbed. Splinter blast him. Broken. And... No. Sentinel. Maybe we can go through this door. Open door. And then silk step. Ah! And you know what? Meet up with her. So yeah, if you end your turn in one of those blue areas left behind by the true Gorgons, then you take damage over time. Shoot him! Ah, missed. Okay, well, you may as well do this. Oops. There we go! Okay. And that's everyone. Victory! Fox Quartz Cloak. A trusty cloak, toughness, 2.5 army. Armor. Sure, may as well. Get him better armor. Our paladin is getting better armor! Traditionally called a flail, fly mace. I mean... Eh. Not yet, replace pitchfork. There you go. Okay! So, yeah. This deck is starting to get pretty stacked, I feel. Let's secure this place. Let's thrift through all this flotsam. Plus 2 lore. Let's go. Taking control. Didn't they already have it? They said it was under control before, so I kind of just gave up on it. So, ow. Sight safe and knowledge. 1 fabric, plus 2 spell threads, plus 2 Gorgon lore. Okay. I would like to prepare a defense, but I think we should head for this direction. Let's go. It's not going to be super well defended. Oh well. Oh great. Well, let's just go. Let's leave it. Leave it. We might want to recruit. Might be able to recruit someone later. We'll want the legacy points for that. Attack! Tink. Oof, I got a splinter. A what? You got a splinter? Yes, I got a splinter. You got a splinter? Not me, she got a splinter. I definitely mean splinter off the old tree you passed. I can help you. I've gotten a bunch of splinters out in my day. Phew, that's some splinter. The more I look at it, the deeper in it seems to squirm. Can't wait for until after we're clear out of Woodcopy Blind. We could be attacked at any moment. No, get this thing out of me. It hurts. Lee's right. It's just a splinter. Come on. It's a parasite. Her hair's turning green. Let's say, keep this going. We can worry about it later. And so they did go on to Woodcopy Blind. Sometime later, Olive will look at Flynn and find the splinter gone. There will be a piercing within her chest and an ancient Elmish soul will unfurl itself in her heart. Okay. Well, Olive has green hair. And we're fighting Lizardmen. Let's just find out. The soul of an ancient elm. Okay. Oh, like a tree. Okay, I thought it was like some kind of new word for elf or something. I thought they were going for that. Panda player. I'm afraid I'm trying to find the radius. Yeah, may as well. Zero damage, but they're now considered flanked, I believe. So hey, why not, right? Let's do that. Guard. You can move in. Guard. And then you can interfuse with... That's a lantern, no. Gear pile, sure. You can interfuse with that tree. And then... Two piercing on all armor, 10 range. Instantly summon an ally to space next to an infused tree. Heck yes. Oh wait, I see. I see. Not bad. I thought it was gonna like summon an ally and like we'd have a new ally. So whatever. Hey, that works too. That works too. Okay. So, let's get you flanking this dart. Slam into it. There we go. Perfect. Let us splinter blast these guys. Ooh, yeah. And you do better further away from these two do better further away from apart each other just because they're rivals or something like that. And we are just chewing through these baddies. Heck yes. Stump looks like it might be an issue though. We'll find out. And then you can... again, just... Your interfusion just doesn't do anything. I'm not sure what to do with you, Leary. You just don't do much. That's the problem. Like, Leary, shackle? Can you shackle? No? Okay. You know what? Just flank with this guy, I guess. No, what? No, Nardon. There we go. Help him out. There we go. Is that everyone? That was everyone. Okay. Not much of a fight. We weren't even touched. It's fine. Done. Okay. Repair site. Written by invaders. Yeah, let's repair it. May as well. Okay, and... It's our burden to constantly keep these lands in order. This corner is good for now. Let's spend some time building here. You know, yeah. Let's make that. Spend our legacy points, but... You know, it's for a good cause. We'll get more resources. Oh, come on. Okay, well, 22 days. It's probably not going to take that long. Hides in first, great. Prepare. Let's go. Miss. Oh, god dang it. Okay, we were like minutes away then. It's quiet on the hunt that morning. Too quiet. Ooh. We're gonna fight some Draven out in the woods today. And Elliot, I sung the song last episode and it led to an ambush. So as much as I like going in this blind, I know what's gonna happen, so we're gonna do that. Gonna hunt some Draven. Gonna slay some chumps. Who's gonna sing a hunting song? But my was gonna sing a hunting song, but my party's full of grubs. I'm sorry, Olive, it's just what we're doing. We would be ambushed, okay? Last time we were ambushed, it didn't work out too well. It was a bit of timey-wimey shit there, to be fair, but still. Why don't you go to here, interfuse with this stump. And nothing. Just nothing. There you are. Okay. Get some cover by that tree. See another one. Aha! Sentinel! Ah! Can you interfuse with anything productive? Tree. I think you'll interfuse with... You'll be productive interfusing with the tree. Leary just isn't of much use right now, unfortunately. She doesn't seem to have any good abilities. At least not that I'm noticing. Come on. Splinter blast him. That won't even do a lot. Well. Might as well. Shoot. Hey, killed. Okay. So I guess we just gotta finish him up. There we go. Body went all the way over there, because he's been smacked. Smacked at. Sentinel inspired. Aha! Sentinel death! Okay, and can you interfuse with this tree? And then splinter blast with this tree. Get a kill! There! You finally got a kill! Okay. And let's flank this guy with your hubby. There we go! Victory is ours again. That's the last of them. What's that over there? Please, help me! Lucky for you, we haven't by. Where are you from? We can escort you back. I have no home anymore. They came upon us at night, swooping in like vultures. They killed everyone, my friends, my family. I don't know why I was spared, and I've lost track of time. Perhaps they meant to keep me as a meal. I have no family to go back to. I have nothing. Don't force me back to that empty village. Take me with you instead. Let me seek my vengeance by your side. Revenge is a poor motivator. You should return home and make a life there. Join us and fight by our side. Free soldier! Welcome to the Lover's Quarrel. Thank you. You won't regret this. -2 legacy points. So I think we're at -2 legacy points now. Oh, god dang. He's another mystic. We have enough mystics. I mean, I guess he's more... I don't know. Let's... Hang on. I mean, I guess she's... she can do more with plants and stuff, I guess. I don't know. He just doesn't seem to be able to do as much as, Olive. Maybe that's just because, she's, yeah, she... Olive has, like, the fire stuff, you know? So, what do we want to do here? I kind of doubt I can... Yeah, I can't send literally everyone. So... I will send... Baydellin... Oh, nope. Baydellin, Balrig, and Nardon. No. Baydellin, Balrig, and Nardon to scout. No. Then they take both of us. Bosh. Baydellin, Balrig, and Bosh. Alright, and you guys can make a mountain pass here. Yes. Let's do it. The rest of you can just build that mountain pass. There we go. Nothing dangerous. It's just building a mountain pass. It's fine. It's fine. We have no legacy points. We cannot stop any of this. And again, these decks are getting pretty full. Wolf of Timbles has been revealed. Okay. Let's miss. Kara Pass, let's send Bullring and Bullring there. Okay. And we can assault with Nardon. Let's go. Bullring, you finish building that pass on your own. You'll be fine. We're gonna assault this, because we know what we're doing. Staying alert? Are you good? Well, damn it, Ollie, of course not. You know how I get all squeezed up inside when we're about to fight. I'll be fine. It's a crazy woman named Olive I worry about. I hope that's okay. You can count on me, Nardon. I will. Nardon and Olive gain temporary damage potency. Plus one bonus damage, plus one potency. That sounds good! Hey! As a mystic bull. Okay, so he's not even here and I can promote him. Improved and expanded elemental infusion, geomancy, hydromancy, pyromancy. Open mind, potion, infuses. And forces it to move. Okay, now let's go elementalist. That sounds better. Okay. And another little combat here. Oh. Blocked. Wow. There we go. Wolf call! Wolf call! Silk step here. Aw, okay. I thought I could move her again. Move him again. Well, you seem to be pretty good with fire, so why don't we infuse with that fire? And then you can go here and interfuse with that stump. May as well. That looks like a trap if I ever saw one. Fire leash? No. Okay, interfuse with that log. And splinter blast against that guy. Aha! Do that. Yes. And shoot from the stealth. Not bad. Not bad, indeed. And then I guess our frontliners just inch their way forward. And there's a closed gate there that we can't go through. Good to know. Good to know. So we can just abandon all of our infusions here. Infusions, interfusions, whatever. Withdraw. Withdraw this one. You walk through fire. Admittedly, probably my fault. Probably my fault. As well. Okay. Let's get our frontliners to the front line, so to speak. And then we'll open this door and see what the heck is going on behind door number one. Brazier? Snapsio is finally by Tyro. You can do plants and stuff, right? So do that. Open the door. Huh. There's not much in here. From the looks of things. There you are. Sentinel. Wait, no. Liquid Scalding Rain. Font Scalding Rain. Yes, do that one. I've used Scalding Rain before and it's pretty good. I think that was in the episode that I had to delete because it was just 30 minutes of a blue screen. Okay, let's do Scalding Rain on this. There we go! And you can just finish it off. Alright! Never mind, you can't. You tried, but you can't. Maybe you can. Bosch, can you finish this thing off for us, please? Thank you. There we go. Perfect. Spell Shard. This seems magical. Let's give it to Bullring. There we go. Link Mail. Almost entirely linked metal rings with some vulnerabilities, but mostly solid. Hefty but flexible and not too cumbersome. Brawl Cards. Let's leave it I think Raylan likes her speed. Plus we'll get a point for it. Terra birds. Lovely. Okay. Let's sift through all this flotsam. That's 2+2 lore. Let's go. Okay. It looks like they're gonna be done before that pass is made. Okay. Spell threats to do war and lore. Okay, let's send Bosch and Baden and Leary to help. And then the rest of you can make a mountain pass here. Just so you have something to do. Here we go. And we have 3 and 3, so hopefully people aren't going to be like horribly outnumbered. Enemy army is on march. 69 days. How far away are we? Okay, yeah, so, yeah. Leary, why don't you stay behind this time? Let's go! There's no offense, Leary, but, yeah. Strong deer, bad battery. Okay. Okay. Fun. Things are gonna get tricky, I think. From the looks of things, things are gonna get tricky. On the plus side, that thing looks like it'll be done soon. Okay. Then we just wait for this assault. Incursion! The Gorgon army will be here soon. What's a plan? I just want one this time. Again? 59% versus 21-21, so let's go with that. Behold, the lover's quarrel! Stunt chances for all party members have doubled. So we got... oh, we got 3 big things. Lovely. May as well open this door. Nothing in there. Okay, good to know. And what can you do? That's a campfire. I'm confused with that. Ignite. Okay. And then interfuse with another campfire, I guess. Oh, you know what? Right, you're the other one. Whatever. You know what I mean. Shut up. And then silk step over here. There we go. Another one is joining the fray. Huh. There's one. So, let's put you to there. And then what can you do? Extinguish lamp, steal fire, ignite tile, burning or lance, and dealing half damage to units passes through. Well, let's put a fire over there, I guess. I guess we can just put more fire there. Steal fire. Like, let's just have fire. No reason not to, as far as I'm aware. And then you can just move to there. I don't know if anything's up there. It looks like they're all over here so far. Corrupted land. Geist brood 1. Lovely. Fire leash. Let's just burn these things alive for a bit, shall we? That sounds like a fun time. Oh, you don't actually have any fire there, huh? Ignite that. You can throw down a trap. And you can shoot that. There we go. Guardian. And... yeah, it looks like everything's over here, to be fair. And Sentinel. Aha! Fire killed it. this might go along a bit long. We're like 30 seconds away from the end of the episode, technically. So, we're just gonna keep going. Hey, we killed it. So after this fight, it's gonna be the end of the episode, basically. Great, more raccoons. Just what we need. Yeah. fire leash. There we go. That's what we need to see. And fire leash. Okay. Now let's interfuse with this chair. Yeah, we don't want to be in that. Because that's that'll hurt us if we go in there. So. Phantom Flare. That'll give us flanking with all these guys. Perfect. And then... yeah, sure, why not. There we go. Okay. And you should be okay here, because you're not in a blue spot. Perfect. And then, can you grab this spot next to him? Yes, you can. And you have a special axe that deals bonus damage to it. Haha! And hopefully they won't get past. And the raccoons are over there, god dang it! This is gonna be a tough fight, I think. Please don't send any more! Please tell me that's all about. Yeah. I don't know. Ignite that. And then fire. Oh, Splinter Blast? I mean, yeah, sure. There we go. Gorgon Corrupted Land, I'm guessing, right? No, guess not. Duh, go over here. Start plinking off at these guys. These guys need to go. They're coming up from behind! Okay, yeah, Bosch is Nordron. Gonna be having some trouble here. Guardian, I guess. Just Guardian. Because you're pinned and all that. Ah, great, now you're pinned! Ah! Sentinel attack! But I think that's a corrupted land, so you're gonna be taking damage. Possibly. We good? We good? I don't know. Are we good? Not sure. Let's just destroy that. Looks like she might be okay. Okay. Nope. Now she's not. Okay. Well, now we know for sure. Oh, whoops. No. Dang it. I didn't want to do that. Why'd you switch weapons? I didn't tell you to switch weapons. I guess I did tell you to switch weapons, but I didn't want you to do it. I want you to throw some fire around. Dang it. Well. Get out of here. He can take the hit. You cannot. And then you. Fire leash. No. Ignite. That. There we go. Yeah. One damage. Pinned. Bosch seems to be able to take care of himself. So that's good. Okay. Bosch. Please finish this one off. Don't miss. Thank you. Haha. Okay. And now... nothing there. Fire leash. Yeah. Okay. She has two fires, I guess. Makes sense. Slam. There we go. And Baleen can do nothing but Sentinel. Called pin, blah blah. Pinning toxin. Victory? I guess. Yeah. The sphere has neatly carved shaft in shape of a spiraling serpentine tail and a 2-foot narrow point, perfect for thrusting with speed and precision. Sure. I mean, I'm not sure why you need it, but okay, why not? And there we go. Alright. With that, though, I think that's going to be it for tonight, everyone. So, thank you, everyone, so much for watching. Be sure to leave a like if you liked it. Don't if you didn't. I think I'm going to stop for now. Not because I'm getting tired of this game, I certainly am not, but because my throat hurts and my voice is... I feel like my voice is going. So, yes. I will see you next time. Farewell. Something new.